Okay, I've got another little task for you now. It's professional versus unprofessional, and what could this look like? So I'm going to give you a few phrases, and I'd like you to decide whether they belong in column A or column B. So for example, in the chat box, you could write number one equals, and is it professional greeting or is it an unprofessional greeting? There's number two, three, four, five, and six. So have a look, which column would you put these sayings in, these expressions?